Redland, California. Look at the weather. This is Heather's house. All right, this is Heather's pool. Beautiful. I'm here in Redland, California. So beautiful place here. All right, this is Heather's house. This is the food. Food that they prepared. Redland, California. Got a beautiful house. Whoops.
And they said, but you're not like that now. And then they both said to me, so you're telling us you don't believe like you used to believe when you raised us?
How important was that?
What's the difference? I said, how long do you have?
What are you doing this afternoon, babe?
I said, well, as long as I'm here on earth, you're going to see the change.
Praise God.
And we'll have conversations. And we'll have many conversations. And you'll see that the Jesus that I knew raising you is not the Jesus I know now. And they both said, well, we like you much better now. And we're happy that you're happy. We're happy that you're happy. I didn't realize.
Wow. There is a difference. And you know this as a grandmother. There is a difference in raising your children. There's a different responsibility. I was graced when I was raising my kids. But it's fun. There's not that. You can't grandparent differently. It's very fun.
I do too.
This is the greatest. I wish, you know, it's like I could have done it the same way. And then I like your sister. We homeschool. So my kids are always home.
Yeah, I homeschool too.
That was funny. That was good. Hi, Gwen. Love you.
With my chipmunk cheeks.
I was so frustrated with my good. Son.
Hey. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Especially at this time. So, and everybody
in the garage in the white cupboard right in front of the trash can right before you go in the back door.
They have a certain routine plan for each individual. I think they said too. So,